Marlin could be Nemo's mother. Clownfish are hermaphrodites, which means they may change sexes to compensate for the loss of a female. Male fish can switch genders, assuring the creation of future fish progeny. In the film, Nemo's mother tragically dies. But Marlin stays a male. In reality, he should soon become a lady.